table were real. And now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Those stodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear of this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Hello? What's this? I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on. Striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew from where he had obtained it, until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard, and they hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop.
The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Somewhere else?
I'm not ready to give up yet. There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that. One of Rutland's. I told him to mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up. Sip, you do look after me.
You and Winston. He signs the checks.
course.
Just checking. It's usually someone else's past you're digging into.
That's where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now, there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
This place at all. Don't slip.
I've got it.
This must be where Santa's evil brother lives.
I'll be fine. Men. I've been wondering where you guys were.
gonna make it across. And you'll end up a popsicle if you try to swim it.
If only I could walk on water. If only I could walk on water. If only I could walk on water.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
Very cold. I'll be fine.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry. Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
If only I could walk on water.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came. Good thing these weren't here last time I came. Good thing these weren't here last time I came. Strange. These doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again. Every object here has a symbolic function. If only the outside world were the same. One thing at a time. Give me a moment, please. Now I suppose it's time to work out how to leave this monastery.
How about swinging Excalibur once? Just for fun.
It's a priceless artifact, not a toy.
I'm just saying.
Going back to Bolivia. Then we'll see.